NASA, I'll see these airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restart just a few weeks ago?
That's right, he did. That's the second time this month. There must be something going on for him to be back again.
Maybe he's come to see the talking goblin.
Hells bells, you're really getting on my nerves with that bloody story. You'll believe anything anyone says as long as he talks loud enough. Show you around, my friend. My favorite workshop, where my experience. Even more badass. Yeah! Ah! Might work. With enough raw materials, I could build a shitload of stuff that would come in mighty handy in the right situation. And this cupboard could fill right up with anything I need to change my style of dress. Corpse with perfume sprinkled on it. Goblin plague has ripped this place a new butthole. Now it's just a wet, stinking shanty town for scumbags. This vessel belongs to Ambassador Arcini. It's about the only thing still in working condition in Thoban since the Green Plague. I wonder what goodies are inside that thing. But for now, let's focus on me getting laid. Paid! Another fucking carnage poster. I'm gonna tidy this place up. I always hated ads. Forget how the Green Plague has ravaged this part of Thoban. This town was a nice place.
before the plague got a grip on it. This district used to be as busy as a whorehouse on payday. Come take a look. You can ring my bell. See you next time, Stitch. What? Did you get something? Carnage Squad!
I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue?
Yeah, and I can also cut yours out. You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect. What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter. There'll be 10 times more if you help me, Styx.
10 times, huh? The ambassador must be snug up there in his flying palace. So either I gotta learn how to fly, or I gotta find a way to get on board the airship that just arrived. Then I'll just have to sit tight until it joins the rest of the fleet. Shitstorm begins. A shitstorm for anyone who gets in my way.
The other day, I saw goblin bodies littering the ground on at least 3 streets. You've got to admit, carnage gets it. Yeah, those vermin won't be wiped out tomorrow.
Cover up these stalls. You
you scared of thieves?
No, it's because of the goblins. One of them vomited on some of the cargo. We realized it a bit too late. A customer ate one of the fruit.
He threw his guts out.
The architecture of this town. What is that? Early, fucked up period? I almost believe that it was all designed to make my job easier. No wonder that the goblin plague is so devastating.
Climb on roofs and scale walls, but you won't catch me wearing a stupid white tabard with a hoodie.
I'm sick of this rotten town. If it's not the Green Plague laying waste to our homes, it's the corrupted guild eating all of our profits. I really need to think about getting out of here. I saw a Carnage poster before. Is that a sign?
They lowered the gate.
They're scared we'll butcher them to get our stuff back. Cowards!
means. This cesspool is the black heart of the town. All the crooks gather here in the evening to fill their bellies and empty their pockets. It's early, so it's still quiet. Shame that human games for money have always fascinated me. Well, not so much the games, money. Mind fleecing a few pigeons before I go.
Yeah? Just be glad that the room is still empty. Strangers rarely make friends here.
Thank you.
are you done transporting the goods to the Gills Cave?
Almost. We'll make sure we send what's missing before the departure of the airship.
Good. And this time, don't even think about delivering the cargo late. Use the gondola. It will save you time.
river of this town. Anything that goes through Thoban passes through their hands. Traders doing business here are all pirates, thieves.